small vehicles operators are so scared of crossing this bridge. Meanwhile, the truck drivers make it seem as if the bridge doesn't even exist. Do y'all agree?